I hear filmmakers and photographers complain all the time about not getting the kinds of gigs that they want to. Because of this, they end up taking whatever comes their way, meaning that they never really specialize or hone in on one specific genre of content creation. Pitch decks are an amazing way to send out your content ideas to the brands that you want to work with. And with a lot of persistence and a lot of hard work, you can actually begin to work with those brands. 9 times out of 10, the clients that you actually want to work with are not going to be waiting for you in your office, meaning that you have to go out and actively seek the kinds of work that you want to start doing. In this video, I'll give you an overview of the 3-step process I use to create compelling pitches for the brands that I want to work with. Step 1 is the research, step 2 is story building and concept finding, and step 3 is building the deck itself. Let's get started. During the research phase, you want to learn how the brand that you want to work with is positioning the product or service you want to create content around. Say that we're interested in shooting a video for Toyota's 4Runner. It's important to look at what content they already have out there, what has performed well, and what features they're highlighting. For the Toyota 4Runner, the company is highlighting the vehicle's off-road capabilities, its utility, and the modern tech features the car has. This is the sort of information you should use to inform your concept. In other words, this is what the company is highlighting already, meaning that this is what you should highlight in your concept as well. That brings us to step 2, which is building out your concept or finding your story. Back to the Toyota 4Runner example. What kind of story could we tell that highlights the capabilities of the vehicle while selling the lifestyle associated with it? Ford did this incredibly well with their Jimmy Chin Bronco ad. They highlighted the qualities and capabilities of the car while telling a story about Jimmy's lifestyle as a climber and photographer. Once you have a good story or concept in mind, it's time to move on to step 3, which is building out the actual pitch deck. Here's a look at a pitch deck template I created on Canva and I use for most of my pitches. On slide 1, I typically put a photo I've captured of something that relates to the brand and the brand's name and project concept. Slide 2 is where you elaborate on the concept. You want to give a brief outline of the project. This is not a script, this is a sales pitch. You want to cover the basics though. What are you shooting? Where are you shooting it? Why should they buy it? Slide 3 is the vision board. I give examples of the visuals and the kind of feel that I would like the spot to have. For this one, I went for a lot of desaturation and more of a moody look. In the details page, you want to give important information like the time frame, the distribution, and the crew. I typically have an about page that tells a bit about me and about the rest of the crew if there are more members to the team. And the final slide of the pitch has the deliverables and the pricing. There you have it. That's the process that I use. If you enjoyed this, make sure to give me a thumbs up and comment down below and consider subscribing. Thanks so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.